पंचाचोली बेस कैंप को विजिट करने हेतु आपको डुकटू विलेज से 6 किलोमीटर का मॉडरेट ट्रैक करना पड़ता है। डुकटू विलेज यह डरमा वैली में स्थित है। प्रायः आपको पंचाचोली बेस कैंप के प्रति कठिन ट्रैक करना पड़ता था, किंतु अब आदि कैलाश यात्रा का महान मार्ग प्रस्थापित होने के बाद आप डुकटू ग्राम को धारचूला से वाहन द्वारा गंतव्य कर सकते हैं। धारचूला से 18 किलोमीटर पर स्थित तवाघाट नामक स्थान से डरमा वैली का मार्ग है। आप यहां शेयरिंग टैक्सी से गंतव्य कर सकते हैं अथवा आप स्वयं की प्राइवेट 4x4 टैक्सी भी बुक कर सकते हैं। प्राइवेट टैक्सी आपको यहां त्वरित पहुंचा देगी। 60 किलोमीटर का यह मार्ग मोस्टली ऑफ रोड है एवं इस मार्ग पर वाहन के ऊपर बैठ सफ़र करने का अपना एक अलग मज़ा है, किंतु अक्टूबर माह में यहाँ ठंड होने के कारण आप गर्म कपड़े अवश्य रखें। मैंने यहाँ गंतव्य हेतु स्वयं की टैक्सी बुक की थी जो लगभग 4,500 रुपये की थी। डरमा वैली में होमस्टे उपलब्ध है। डुकटू ग्राम में मैंने हिमालयन ब्लू कॉटेज नामक कंपनी के द्वारा होमस्टे बुक किया था। इनके यहाँ 2 ऑप्शन है, एक लग्जरी कॉटेज एवं द्वितीय गाँव में होमस्टे। लग्जरी कॉटेज में आपको इनबिल्ट बाथरूम एवं शावर की सुविधा है। यह कॉटेज आपको भोजन की व्यवस्था के साथ लगभग 5,000 रुपये में उपलब्ध होता है। होमस्टे आपको 1,000 रुपये पर हेड तक उपलब्ध है, किंतु यह अप्रॉक्सीमेट प्राइसेस है। आप इनके साथ संपर्क कर ट्रांसपोर्ट इंक्लूसिव कॉस्ट वर्कआउट कर सकते हैं। मैंने यहाँ 1 रात्रि लग्जरी एवं 1 रात्रि होमस्टे में निवास किया, जिस द्वारा मुझे दोनों का अनुभव मिला। यदि आप यहाँ आना चाहते हैं तो अपनी बुकिंग एडवांस में करा ले, क्योंकि वाहन मार्ग होने के कारण यहाँ शनै शनै टूरिस्ट का इन्फ्लक्स बढ़ रहा है। पंचाचोली बेस कैंप ट्रैक 6 किलोमीटर का है एवं आप इसे आसानी से 1 दिवस में कर सकते हैं।
मूविंग टूवर्ड्स द पंचाचोली बेस 0 पॉइंट इज 6.7 किलोमीटर्स फ्रॉम हियर। आई मीन डुकटू विलेज। आई एम जस्ट 1 किलोमीटर अवे फ्रॉम द विलेज, सो आई हैव टू फर्स्ट गो टू द विलेज, टेक अ शॉर्टकट एंड देन स्टार्ट माई ट्रैक। ऑलमोस्ट एट 10,500-11,000 feet. 9 in the morning, सन इज ब्राइट, महादेव इज अगेन ब्लेस्ड विद नाइस वेदर। यस्टरडे नाइट इट वॉज रियली स्नोइंग एंड आई डिड नॉट फील थिंक दैट वी वुड गेट अ गुड वेदर टुडे। So I'm just taking a chance, probably 6-7 kilometers, 2 to 3 hours, depending upon the altitude and oxygen level. Hope to get nice views of Panchachuli 1. From here, we can only get 5432. Come back by afternoon and in the evening, stay in the mud houses here, which are the local houses, homestay. You can see the Panchachulis behind me. I'm in Dukto village. This is the real village from where the 0 point trek starts.
So the steep ascent has started.
I want to show you where I came from. That's the Panchachuli where I'm going. In the far corner, you see this red structures. There I was staying. So I already covered this much distance. It's a steep ascent, but the trail is, as you can see, is nice. This is a gradual trail now. Once you go up on the mountain from the village, 2 kilometers or 1.5 kilometer, then the trail eases out. I'll show you. See this? The trail eases out. Do carry a lot of water with you. And keep drinking, else you might get mountain sickness. Though the tree cover is here, so you're still good. 10,000 feet. You're still at 10,000 feet. Base camp might be at 12,000. But you can see the Panchachuli from here. And because of the tree lines, you might not get that much of a problem with oxygen. So soak it in. And it's a beautiful trail. So I am at Panchachuli base camp. The igloo huts you see behind me are of KMVN. I wanted to come and stay here, but due to some dispute, they are closed. But you can see all the Panchachuli peaks, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 from here. From Dukto village, you cannot see the one. 3 kilometers down here is the 0 point where I am going to go right now, from where the summit happens. As I said, Panchachuli means kitchen of Draupadi. It's Agni Kshetra in itself, and we are into sound breath experiences. If you come here during the sun and do your pranayama exercises with the Agni mantras, it will definitely open up neural pathways in your system. It is a thing to be experienced, not spoken by logic. I'm approximately 11,500, 12,000 feet. And I possibly think the base camp is also some 500 feet or maximum 1,000 feet up. It's a gradual ascent, but let's see what it provides, because I'm going to go there first time. Last time I came here, I came from different path from Munsiyari. That time these roads were not there. Now this path is paved. It's a beautiful hike. You have to come to Dukto village, and I'll leave all the details down of my very good guide, Mr. Ashish. You can talk with him and he'll take you up. Walking in a Bugyal, almost 11,000 feet. Panchachuli is completely coming in view now. in bright sunlight. Now walking in the meadows, going towards zero point, almost at 11,000 feet. Look, so beautiful. Amidst the Rhododendron forest. And this is something which you should really come and experience in your life. Approaching zero point, almost at 12,000 feet, 12,500, I think so, not more than that. I'll just show you. So there is a zero point. You can see the entire Panchachuli ranges and the very rare Cordyceps sinensis or Kida Jhadi you can find at the base there somewhere. And that's the zero point. And it's just a wonderful feeling. Mahadeva has blessed us with amazing weather and it's cold, but yet there is no wind. So ideal weather for doing some kind of practices. Let's see what I can unfold here. So these are all glacial valleys and that's zero point up there. Finally approaching the zero point. That's the zero point below it. The beautiful Panchachuli ranges. So finally I'm at zero point. It's a meadow. Such a beautiful, beautiful place. It's cold. So I am here at zero point. If you go down from here only, the summits of Panchachuli and all start. This is the base and people do the ascent from here. Spectacular mountain. Beautiful, beautiful mountains. Behind it is Munsiyari. Cold here, you can see the glacier. Here you can see and climb up the summit there and from there approach this Panchachuli 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. It's a surreal feeling being at the base of my favorite mountain in the Himalayas. The most energetic one is Nanda Devi. And this is as far as I can go because there is snow up there. And I don't have my crampons on. And anyways, if I go anywhere up from there, I'll be starting climbing the mountain. So finally coming to the end of this Panchachuli base camp trek, we went to zero point. So almost a 6 kilometers hike. If you say it's a gradual ascent, oxygen gets keeping less. The trail is well marked, so you can do it. You know, if you are a good walker, you can do it within like 2-3 hours easily. Of course, just remember, start early, see the weather. And if you come in October, just remember it is going to get freezing cold as the sun drops. Even in sun, you are going to get freezing cold, but at least will. But now that you see this wind, it is going to kill you. So just be careful. October is the best time. I always try coming in October. Harsh conditions. Also remember the roads are prone to landslides. So even if you plan, give yourselves 1 or 2 days, you might get stuck in a landslide. And always do your booking with people. I'll send the contacts of my friend here, Mr. Ashish. Shish sir, hi boliye.
Hi.
And he is a guide, porter, everything. He'll take very good care of you. And just come here and enjoy. End of the trail and my guide has gone down so we can go by a car somewhere. Hopefully you can fetch us a car. And it has been evening. You can see how the weather has changed. It has become cold. So that's it. And enjoy the trek when you come here. And just be in your peace. Absorb all the energy what you get. Reaching traditional homestays which I'm going to stay for the night. These are the typical houses of this valley. When you go to Nanda Devi from Munsiyari, it is a Johar Valley and this is a Dharma Valley. Still trekking. Yesterday I was in a modern cottage. Today in one of these traditional houses. So friends, finishing off my visit to Dharma Valley, it was a surreal experience going up to the base of Panchachuli, which is one of my most favorite mountains in the Himalayas, scouting for herbs, looking for condiments to use in Ayurvedic cooking algorithms. It has just been
such a wonderful weather. Mahadeva has blessed. When I came here, it was totally packed. But as with Mahadeva, you make the journey and it makes it easier for you. So this is where I end my journey in Dharma Valley and Panchachuli base. Please do come here. I'll leave the contacts and I hope you have a blissful experience.
पंचाचुली बेस कैंप का ट्रैक अवश्य आसान है, किंतु उतना ही मोहक। आशा करता हूँ आपको मेरी इस प्रस्तुति से इस दिव्य क्षेत्र को भेंट देने की इच्छा अवश्य निर्माण होगी।